George, what can you tell me about assumptions and objections?
You're gonna wanna create mental ownership in the customer's mind and ask for commitment. If you know the customer has mental ownership, then you can ask for commitment.
Great, thank you. What can you tell us about assumptions and objections?
Some you will hear of objections before the write-up. And also, assuming the write-up utilizes the trial closes.
Great, thank you.